It's a hello. I love training every day.
Maybe an exhibition?
No, never. No more.
What do you think about Crawford Majumov?
Will be a great fight. I think Crawford is, he has experience. He has everything to win the fight. Mm-hmm. Majumov is a good fighter, but I think he's a world champion. But right now, he doesn't have experience.
Yeah.
And experience is for Crawford. Mm-hmm. How many opponents, the best opponents Crawford has? A lot of opponents. Mm-hmm. A lot of great opponents for Crawford. Crawford has experience, power, and everything.
But he's moving up in weight.
It's the most important. But I think Crawford is a strong fighter.
Yeah,
he's a smart fighter, and he has everything.
You've gone up in weight before to chase the Manny Pacquiao fight. It looks like he's chasing the Canelo fight. Can you relate to him? Do you think that his jump might be a little bit too big from 154 to 168 for Canelo? A little bit similarities to you and Pacquiao.
It's very difficult to grow up the weight. And then I think Crawford needs to keep in the same way. I don't know. Business is business, you know. The money is important for the fighters, but I think it's a lot of weight for Crawford. There's a lot of weight. So it's three divisions up, and I think it will be a top fight for Crawford. If he wants to fight with Canelo,
has Canelo slowed down at all enough for Crawford to be able to put up a big fight or maybe an upset if he came in very good form, Crawford?
Yeah, Crawford needs to train very good. He needs everything on the train and everything to grow up for the weight, you know. Mm-hmm. And then I think he has experience for the sport of boxing. Mm-hmm. But I need to if he wants to grow up, and then he needs to work in good.
Yeah. What advice would you give Crawford getting through with this fight? What will be the next step? He's talked about retirement too. What would you think is the best move for Crawford if not Canelo?
I think Crawford is agreed to fight with Canelo. He wants to fight with Canelo. I don't know. He needs to grow up with a great team and get a great preparation and great training conditioner. He needs a great trainer to grow up with the speed, with
team
power.
The team he has is really good. They've been able to.
Yes, but it's a very different. You know, it's three divisions. It will be a top fight for Crawford.
Yeah.
You know, and I think I think Crawford doesn't need mm-hmm. fight to Canelo.
What do you think about Canelo Berlanga? People want Benavidez. Is Berlanga a young fighter, yes. Big puncher?
Yes, I know, but the level of opponents has a different. Canelo has experience. Berlanga, he doesn't have. And then this is the difference. Mm-hmm. I think the pressure is for Berlanga. I think Berlanga needs experience. Berlanga needs to fight with another great fighters. I think Canelo knocked him out.
He knocks out Berlanga?
Yeah. I knocked him out in 7 rounds.
And where does Canelo go from there? He knocks out Berlanga. What does Canelo do?
I don't know. Right now, in September, it's Berlanga. Yeah. What happened with Benavidez? Benavidez grew up to 140, 175. Why? I don't know.
Yeah.
Why? Benavidez is a one. He is a number one contender for WBC.
And for like 2 years, he said he can't get the fight.
Yeah, I don't know. Maybe the Canelo's team doesn't give the fight for Benavidez. I don't know. I don't know what happened, but I think Benavidez is a good fighter, great fighter for Canelo.
Are you okay with Canelo, what he's doing? He kind of feels like he's earned the right to fight whoever he wants, pick and choose?
No, I think Canelo needs to fight with the number one opponents in every division, in every WBO, WBA, WBC. I don't know what happened with the associations to make the fight.
Yeah.
We need to see the great fights.
Yeah, that's the-